Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Women's Premier League here. Round two for the ladies, and we're about to do battle here this evening, and it's the two Greek powerhouses here in Hellenic Athletic Club and Darwin Olympic Sporting Club. So it's going to be an exciting contest between these two sides, as you would have witnessed last night in the dramatic come from behind victory for Hellenic. It's going to be no love lost on the pitch, that's for sure, between these two teams. Olympic there suffering a 4-2 loss at the hands of Darwin Hearts last week. We'll want to bounce back and have a much more improved performance this evening. So, not far away from kickoff. Hellenic, of course, a 1-0 victory over Mindel last week, so he started off in the winner's circle. So kickoff ready to go between these two teams. Olympic going left to right on your screens. Blue and white versus red and white. The occasions don't get bigger than this. So referee ready to get us kicked off and underway. And it's Olympic who get the match started. That's Milligan out wide. Looking back in the center, finds Pablo back out wide to Romy Milligan, and she looks for Kalakis, but it'll be picked off by Coombe. Sophia Pablo there for Olympic. Looking to come inside to Desach, and then now Pierre Kalakis. Back to Grace Doty. Heading out wide, blocked by Bayramis, and now Sophia Makrilos back out wide to Maria Bayramis. Looking to pace away. Maria Roussos staying with her and concedes a free kick. Maria Roussos, so Hellenic ball. Beck Tom sending it forward. Header's a good one, almost. Elisa Makrilos and Tiffany Parryman comes out to make the collect. She'll want to hoof it forward, she does. Get some good distance on the kick as well. Fox trying to compete there with Kukovic. Kalakis on the left. Searching ball for Desach, and that's gonna be Chase. She's trying to chase it down, but comes away with Coombe. Now Ellie Makrilos, the captain, comes in towards, trying to look for Trakilis, I think that is, and eventually out of play off the Olympic forward, and so Hellenic maintain possession via the throw-in. Will be Mary Coombe to hand it to her captain, Ellie Makrilos. Pressure there by Milligan, Nikes to Sach, and now Sophia Makrilos. She'll fancy her chances against Grace Doty. Doty tries to stick with it. Gets it further out to the side. And offside. Free kick rises, so it'll be the Olympic to come out of defence. So ball forward by Romy Milligan. Pierre Kalakis back to Milligan. Picked off there by Ellie Makrilos. Immediately the lose, always searching forward. Kalakis finds Shaquin Desach and trying to work it out in the center here. Lisa McCrillis trying to get the ball forward. Grace Doty judging the bounce. Comes out wide to meet her. Sophie Fox makes it out wide to Grace Doty, and she looks to come down the line. Poking it forward for Chase Desach, and now she'll try and come away. Holding it up well. And there is Georgia Hadjic. And the Blues do win the throw, so. Come out of their defense, blocked off well there by Amity, but now Rhea Roussos has it for Olympic, but her pass is picked off by Sophia McCrillos. Grace Doty forward. And Blues trying to work it out of their defense here, but Pierre Clarkus' possession, trying to thread it through for Chase Desach. And now Keese out there. Pierre Clarkus looking to play a ball forward. And good ball inside as well. Back post, looming ball by Shaquin Desach, and it goes out of play for a goal kick. So 4.5 minutes gone thereabouts. Rather level contest so far. Krulos will take possession. Now Milligan. Blues keep it alive. Good awareness play there. Sophia McCrillos trying to run away from Grace Doty. It's a good challenge, but it forces McCrillos wide. Cross comes back in for Bayramas, and Parryman is able to get across and collect. And Parryman kicks it forward. Bounce through for Kalakis, away from Hadjic. Now Mary Coombe puts it wide, but Sophie Fox is there. Takes control, Fox. Time to play, finds Pierre Kalakis. Now Sophia Pablo. Touches forward, looks for a teammate, finds Kalakis. Nice return play to Pablo. Looking to get through Lisa McCrillos, but not quite able to. And free kick against Sophie Fox there on Lisa McCrillos, so Hellenic free kick. Chance for the Blues to come forward once again. Over the top here, Maria Bayramas can come on the end of this. Away from Roussos, Maria Bayramas, good tackle from Pablo. And cleared away by Grace Doty. Into Hellenic. So being thrown down the line, Pablo back in defense to Sophie Fox. Yeah, Kalakis coming in deep to receive. Pass cut off there by Stephanie Trakilis. Goes out of play for a throw-in for Olympic. Maria Roussos to take. She throws it short to Kalakis. Going to go back to Roussos, and she gets her pass forward. But Trakilis going to keep it alive inside. Now Shaquin Desach puts it over the top looking for Chase Desach, and we're going to come away from Coombe, and stands her ground well there, Mary Coombe. It's Ellie McCrillos has possession, coming inside, picked off almost by Shaquin Desach, and Georgia Hadjic needs to be careful. Shaquin Desach, an opportunity. Taya Hartog comes out. Strong stuff. Kukovas back to Coombe. Trying to come out of defense, the Blues. Stephanie Trakilis now sends it forward to Beck Tom. Now Lisa McCrillos away from Kalakis, and Lisa McCrillos sends the ball wide. Invites the run for her teammate in Jemima Miller-Carden, but doesn't quite get there. Bayramas keeps alive. Now Sophia McCrillos. Still with Sophia McCrillos. Oh, gets past well. Past Milligan. Inside still Sophia McCrillos. Good tackle. Grace Doty puts it out behind for a corner kick. So an opportunity for Hellenic. The corner kick. It comes by Bayramas. It's a little short. Shaquin Desach and now Kukovis. Anastasia comes inside for Stephanie Trikilis. Long searching ball, and Tiffany Parriman can make the comfortable save there. Moves it forward, Parriman looking to clear halfway, but Trikilis heads the other way. Now Lisa McCrillos back to Ellie McCrillos. Good combination play between the two. Finding Sophia McCrillos. Shaquin Desash needs to be careful here. Lisa McCrillos can pounce. Pablo out of defense. Gives it straight to Maria Bayramas, and a shot comes in, and Tiffany Parriman gobbles that one up. And Olympic will just want to try and hold on to the ball here. And she kicks it wide, and a little too wide. It'll go all the way out of play for a Hellenic throw. Kukovis throwing down the line. Bayramas looking to come away from Desach and not quite able to do so. Miller-Carden. Not quite able to keep it alive. It goes out of play for a throw. So Roussos throws it in for Sophie Fox. Comes away with possession and hoofs it forward, but Trikilis is in the way. Free says free kick to the way of Olympic. Sends that forward. Trikilis cuts it off, and Sophie Fox competes with Kukovis. Turns away, and Kukovis has possession. Back top. Free kick. Late free kick, but it's blown. Olympic ball. Desash sends it forward. Trikilis the other way. Beck Tom over the top. Looking for Sophia McCrillos, and the offside flag rises against Sophia McCrillos. So offside free kick to Olympic. Shaquin Desash comes searching ball out wide for Fox. She keeps it alive and can't quite keep it alive herself. She turns out into touch. Yeah, Bram Armas trying to come away from Roussos. And Shaquin Desash just puts it out into touch. Throw into Hellenic. Deep forward now. McCrillos. Trying to get a touch onto that. Maria Bayramas now. Forward for Lisa Macrillos. And offside flag rises once again, so brings possession to a halt. Now Grace Doty. Out of defense, back Tom trying to pick it up, and Shaquin Desach gets in the way. Anastasia Kukovic. Ellie Macrullos, the captain, with possession. Goes forward, but Milligan's there for Olympic. Now Amity gets it out wide. Oh, not Keys Desach. Referee says play on. Nothing doing there. Mary Coombe comes wide to Ellie Macrullos. Searching ball for Jemima Miller Carter. Goes to ground. Referee says play on. Bonnie Milligan for Olympic. Deep in her defensive half. Sends it forward, but to no avail. Mary Coombe looked to come the other way, and that's a good win for Olympic there. They've seemed to play possession off Mary Coombe and win the throw. So down the line it goes. Chase Desach looks to come away from Georgia Hadjic. Good play from Chase, but Mary Coombe with the experienced defender gets to it, and Olympic keep it alive. Keys to Sash just pushed off it by Georgia Hadjic. Beck Tom coming forward over the top. Now Maria Bayramas, she can spring forward here. She's onside. Beck Tom looking for Sophia Macrillos. She'll have to come away from Roussos now. Sophia Macrillos, a chance. So it's a good save by Parryman. Play stays alive. Beck Tom turns away from Fox. Ball comes back inside. Milligan will get to it first. Clears it for the moment, but Trakilis will look to send it back inside. Oh, almost through to Sophia Macrillos, if not for Pablo. She might still get there, though. Doty gets it wide. But now here is Maria Bayramas. And instead it goes out of play. So Hellenic still maintain possession. Throw it. Lisa Macrillos. Come away from Doty. Now Maria Bayramas. Back to Anastasia Kukovic. Backwards to Beck Tom. Stephanie Trakilis. So Ellie Macrullos. Jemima Milikardet. Back to Stephanie Trakilis. Wants one from distance, and enough time for Parryman to get beneath that one and make the save. She hoofs it forward. Kukovic doing the tracking back there, just keeps possession alive. Kukovic. Now Georgia Hadjic. All over the top looking for Bayramas. She's looking to come away from Doty, but it's a good challenge. Kukovic pops it up into the air. Trakilis reads it first and allows it to bounce into her advantage. Macrillos away from Kalakis. Ellie Macrillos looking to send it forward. Milligan there for Olympic, and now the Reds will look to come the other way. Grace Amity needs to find a teammate, find Sophie Fox. Now further along. And in defense there, doing a great job with it, is Mary Coombe. Just pops it out into touch, so Olympic will have a throw. Coombe looking to get it away, but chased to Sash, looks to capitalise, not quite able to do so. Romy Milligan sends it back inside, but she just hoofs it out of play. Not quite able to find a teammate there. Perhaps the team option was on. Instead, she looks to try and direct your shot towards Taya Hartog's goal. Short goal kick picked up by Kalakis. Hadjik clears possession. Jemima Miller-Carden looks to get there ahead of Milligan and keeps it alive for her to run onto. This could be an opportunity. Sophia Makrilos to run it. Grace Doughty. And Sophia Makrilos looks to be through on goal here. Pops it through off the post. And not able to go out into the back of the net. So Hellenic have spurred a couple early chances here. They could be up by one already. Stead Olympic look to come the other way. Chase to Sake, he's trying to turn away from Coombe, does well Chase. Still running through on goal. Coombe pushes it wide. Kukovis. Now, Makrilos. Molly Milligan the other way. And players stayed to ground here. Looks like it's Chase to Satch that's stayed to ground. See if she's okay. And of course, she'll have a trainer to come on if required. Back to her feet. She's walking very ginger though. Struggling with her strides there. Chase the sack. As she comes from the pitch. And a mountain of discomfort as well. She stays to ground. So, players told to go limber up for Olympic as Chase Tissach gets examined. And what the extent of her injury is. In the meantime, it's a free kick to Olympic. Milligan, short to Pablo. Now Grace Amity. Lays that back to Romy Milligan. Under some pressure, Milligan comes past Miller-Carden. Still with Milligan. Ball forward looking for Shaquin. Emily McCrillos up in the air. Now Romy Milligan. To slide to keep it alive, and Kukovic gets first touch. Arambarama sends it forward. It'll bounce through to Grace Doughty, who plays it to Pablo. Now Romy Milligan looking to come past Jemima Miller-Carden. It comes off the Hellenic player and out of play for an Olympic throw. 22 minutes gone here on the Crabclaw Island Resort scoreboard there. Seeing 22 and a half minutes skipping past on the digital scoreboard there. 0-0 as it stands. But Hellenic certainly with the better of the chances so far. Now running forward. Keys to Satch looking to go to Shaquin. Touches inside. Needs reinforcements to come. Sophie Fox takes possession with Kukovas. Sophie Fox gets the last touch onto that, and so it will be a throw-in to Hellenic. Coombe. Back she goes to Taya Hartog. Returns the pass to her centre half. Now Kukovas. Ali Makrilos comes now to Bechtomp. Shaquin Desash in the centre there. Competes with Lisa Makrilos. Comes through to Sophie Fox. She looked to try and get it to Pierre Kalakis, and she does win possession. Fox trying to get it back to Pierre Kalakis. A chance here for Olympic if Pierre Kalakis can play it through here. Fox with a shot, and it's off and wide. Grace Amity looked to be streaming forward, but not able to get through to her. So, goal kick for Hellenic has now an opportunity to make a substitution for Olympic here. Looks like it's going to be Jane Hussain to come onto the pitch. So Jane Hussain comes on. I believe it's for Chase Desach. So Stephanie Trakilis also coming off onto the near side. So goal kick to be taken. Kukovas. Hellenic have a substitute primed for Trakilis, and it will be made now with Evie Paneris to come onto the pitch. She will be replacing Stephanie Trakilis, who has already come off to the touchline. So Paneris on for Trakilis. Hellenic in their defensive half. Cleared away by Coombe. Throw into Olympic. Thrown inside. Kalakis takes control down. Away from Hadjic. Looking inside for Desach. Hussain. Shaquin Desach, and still goes Shaquin Desach, and held up by Hadjic. Cross comes in, and Hartog makes the gather. Hellenic looking to build here. Hartog kicks it forward, favouring the wide position. Comes to Ali Makrilos, who turns away from Roussos. There's the pace for Roussos there. Ali Makrilos comes inside. Her pass is poor. Picked off by Pablo. Grace Amity. Away from Jamie McCartan and Pablo Lucky. She's in defense there. Able to pick it off. Picked off by Jamie McCartan. Challenge made by Pablo. Carton still has possession. Her cross comes inside, but Roussos hits it back to Pablo. Roussos looks forward, trying to find Marquise de Sach then. Maybe Pineris has it. Coon. Now back Tom. Backwards it goes to Georgia Hadjic. Now Kukovic. Looking to go all the way back to Hartog. Coom finds her goalkeeper. Jane Hussain going to come away here. Chance as well, and she has a shot that's driven towards the goal of Hartog, but definitely not enough power to beat the goalkeeper from there. Pineris forward. Yeah. Come the Blues. Ellie Makrylos. Going to send it inside for Sophia, but Parryman collects. Back Tom heads into the air. Shaquin de Sach with a good header. Coombe needs to get there first, and she does. Shaquin and de Sach again. Looking to send it forward for Jane Hussain. Looking to continue her run, and Coombe just gets in the way, cuts it out. Pineris. Marquise de Sach trying to get away from Beck Tom. Roussos. Backwards it goes. Marquise de Sach trying to get it forward. Back Tom the other way, but Kalakis is there to hold up play momentarily. Liam McCrillos puts it out wide and goes out for a throw. Headed forward by Shaquin de Sach, and Coombe hits back and puts in a clearance. Be allowed to roll out of play here, Olympic ball. Thrown inside, taken down by Shaquin de Sach. Ball comes across into the center and it's gathered up by Taya Hartog. Comfortably that time. Grace Amity heads forward into space. Still continues her run, Grace Amity. Pierre Kalakis takes possession. Still with Kalakis, and now Pablo. Coming forward with the ball. Beck Tom trying to throw her off course. Romy Milligan takes possession down. Back to Grace Doherty. Ball sent forward. Anastasia Kukovic will read it first. Under pressure by Shaquin de Sach. And referee says free kick. Kukovic concedes the foul. Set piece opportunity for Darwin Olympic here. Fox will try and get it into the box. Delivery's low. Beck Tom gets a touch to it at the front post. Kukovic out to Tom, and out of play. Olympic still will remain with possession via the throw. Just over half an hour played now. 0-0. Scored it out of play there by the Blues defense. Hellenic goal kick. Sends it forward. Open space for Carton to get onto. Perhaps comes in short to Sophia Makrylos. She does so. Now Sophia Makrylos looks to unleash Ellie Makrylos, and the offside flag is her worst enemy that time. Goes up with the flag. So, offside free kick to go to the way of Olympic. Grace Doty sends this one forward. Grace Amity is there as well. Heavy Paneris gets the foot in. Shaquin Desash there in front of Beck Tom. Lisa Makrilos finds Ellie Makrilos in space. Looks to put it further on for Sophia Makrilos. Flag stays down. Could this be the chance for the Blues? Sophia Makrilos through on goal. Parryman puts out a foot. Grace Doty puts it out of play. Stays alive though, Jemima Milicardin. Trying to take it. I'll keep it alive for the moment. So take it down the line. Carden inside for Bayramas. Milligan out. Lisa McCullough with a strike. And Parryman looks to just marshal out of play. Corner kick for Hellenic. So danger signs continue. Hellenic now well forward. And this corner kick could be the opportunity needed. Acrylos inside and, well, the wind assisted her in that delivery. Takes it out of play for a goal kick. So although Hellenic absolutely having the majority of the chances, they haven't been able to find the back of the net so far. So just over 10 minutes to go in this first half as Grace Doty's clearance off Bayramas. Doty looking to come out of defence here. Gets the deflection off and out of play, so Olympic throw. Milligan traps it down. She can't keep it alive. It goes out of play for a throw. It's time to Hellenic. Inside by Kukovas. Bayramas. Kukovas. Now Sophia Makrilos. Comes away from Milligan. Pablo trying to hold her up, but still Sophia Makrilos shot, and Parryman gathers it. Bayramas a chance, and gathered by Parryman in the end. The goalkeeper's been on form so far in this game, Tiffany Parryman. Now Georgia Hadjic comes out with a good header. And Pierre Kalakis as well. Kalakis over the top looking for Jane Hussain. She's going in towards goal now. Goes out with a shot early. Oh, and it's a good save there by Taya Hartog. Rose at her highest peak to get a hand onto that and put it out behind. Probably Olympic's best chance on goal in the half so far. Jane Hussain just letting Hellenic know not to discredit the Reds. Despite the mountain of chances for the Blues, Olympic coming in with one of their own. It's a corner kick for Olympic and will be captain to take this. Pierre Kalakis. Comes Kalakis with the corner kick. Has good height on it. Headed away by Makrilos. Doty. Back to Amity. Heavy touch. Concedes possession, but she recovers it quickly. Pablo. Grace Amity turns away with the ball. Now Romy Milligan. Pressured by Sophia Makrilos. Now Milligan still. And referee says throw in to Hellenic. It's with less than 10 minutes to go. This game, all it's calling out for is a goal. Hellenic have certainly come the closest with multiple chances and some saves as well. And Jane Hussain, though, chance for her to run into the box. Her ball comes inside, but Lisa McCrillis is there for Hellenic. Couldn't find a teammate there, and now trying to send it ball forward. Pablo gets there first. Beck Tom just pokes it out into space. Sophia McCrillis looked to pace away here. The offside flag rises. To deny Hellenic. Free kick to Olympic in their defensive half. Shaquin Desnatch sends this one forward, down the line, searching for Fox. Can she keep it alive? She hoofs it into the air. Good header there by Hadjik. Now Anastasia Kukovic. All inside to the center looking for Amity. Well, Amity steals it, I should say. Beck Tom. Couple players in there. Jane Hussain for Olympic. Shot forward, blocked immediately. Hadjik out wide to Kukovic, but it goes too wide. So Olympic throw in. Fox throws inside, looking for Hussain. Coombe comes across, now Hadjik. Ball goes forward. Maria Bayramas. Good tackle by Milligan. Senses the urgency. Hussain forward. Oh, Lisa McCrillis cutting out the channel. Pierre Kalakis laid in wait. And Beck Tom just concedes the ball. Puts it out to touch for a throw to Olympic. So thrown back inside. Hadjik gets to it and clears her lines. Milligan with a header. Ellie McCrillis brings it down. Scopes the area. Turns away from Amity. Ellie McCrillis pokes it out into space. Open ball here. Grace Doty gets a good sliding challenge in there. And wins the ball. Well, puts it out to touch. Hellenic throw in. So less than 5 minutes to go of regulation time. Hellenic throw in. Kukovic throws it back inside. Ellie McCrillis spins away from Amity and away from Shaquin Desnatch there. Beck Tom forward. Sophia Pablo takes the touch, but Sophia McCrillis is there for the second. McCrillis sends the ball inside, looking for Millicarden. Perryman called for it. Oh, and Doty just gets it out wide. So will we go into the break with scores level? Remains to be seen. Nearest of the throw. Nikes Desnatch coming out with possession. Turns away there initially. Larkus, dangerous stuff, Olympic in defence here. Roussos, but gives it away to Sophia McCrillis. Just Shaquin Desnatch gets it out to Nikes, and now she can't quite keep it alive. Hellenic throw in. Here is Jemima Millicarden coming into the box here. Chance goes to ground, and Olympic come away with possession. Doty to Pierre Kalakis. Turns away from Sophia McCrillis. Carries it and goes out to Nikes Desnatch. Cuts away from Paneris. Jane Hussain. Nikes Desnatch. Oh, gives possession away. Beck Tom and Hellenic can pounce. Milligan needs to do well. She got just enough onto it. Pablo deflected off of Lisa McCrillis. Sliding challenge made by Pablo, and now Grace Doty wide. Anastasia Kukovic hops onto this one. Still there. Oh, and two girls get tussled there. And Stasia Kukovas getting a little bit flustered there, as is Romy Milligan. Looked like Anastasia Kukovas landed on Romy Milligan, and that's what caused that. So yellow card to both girls. Perhaps just dishing out the recipe for both. And they're both lined up to taste it. So Milligan and Kukovas in the book, as Beck Tom will look to play a free kick into the box here. Beck Tom's delivery headed out by Grace Doty, and Hellenic ball still via a throw now. Baramas has come short. Kukovas looks longer. Lisa Makrylos back to Kukovas, but she misjudges the ball. Throw into Olympic. Fox inside. Kalakas takes it down. Milligan forward, and her pass simply just goes out for throw. Kukovas with possession, looks down the line. Milligan forward for Bayramis, and deflected in there as well. So Olympic win the throw. Deflected off of Bayramis and out the back. So reached the end of regulation time now. How much longer we play is at the referee's discretion. Whistle in the mouth as Carton gets the header and goes out of play. Referee says, I've seen enough, and both sides will go into the halftime whistle, level pegging. It's been a back and forward half of football, with the majority of the chances falling to the Blues side, unable to make them count. And so Olympic and Hellenic go into the break. Scores level on the scoreboard. We'll have a quick break here. On the other side of that, we'll have the second half of this game. Thank you. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the second half of this Women's Premier League encounter between Hellenic and Olympic. 0-0 the scores at half-time, and the second half gets back underway with the Blues going left to right on your screens. Back time out to Kukovis, and now Mary Coombe. Back out to Kukovis. Looking to get to Ellie McCrinlos, but gets through her. Luckily her defensive partner in heavy Paneris is there. Now Taya Hartog. Paneris. By Ramos. All the way back to Kukovas. Now Miller Carden down the line searching for Ellie Makrylos. Kukovas pressured by Jane Hussain. Now back to Mary Coombe. Kick for offside against Hellenic. So offside free kick to be taken, and has also been a substitution made as well. Clessé Desach is on the pitch. Find quickly who has been substituted in her place. In the meantime, the game continues. Forward sending ball. Jane Hussain trying to come down the line here. Pressured there, does well. Magic to win possession. So now Paneris. Throws down the line. Baramas. Now Ellie Makrylos. Now wide to Baramas. Ellie Makrylos still. Forward by Lisa Makrylos. Back to Ellie Makrylos. She's looking to get the trifecta. Finds Sophia Makrylos. Maria Roussos trying to get to it. Miller Carden. Ball into the center. Lisa Makrylos. Through on goal here, Lisa Makrylos. Sliding challenge by Doty. Aramis remained out wide. The ball didn't quite get to her. Play continues. Evie Paneris. Now Beck Tom. Solo run here. Beck Tom still. A chance for her to go through and open the scoring. Beck Tom. And it goes over the bar. Out of play for a goal kick. So goal kick for Olympic. Pablo, short to Doty, out to Desach, almost dispossessed by Sophia Makrylos. Eventually Lisa Makrylos gets there. Now Ellie Makrylos. Back to Kukovas, and now Ellie Makrylos. Lisa Makrylos across to Anastasia Kukovas, and now Georgia Hadjic. Hartog. And now forward by Coombe. Almost a through ball here. Grace Doty reads it out to Clessé Desach. Looking forward for Shaquin, but maybe Panieris gets there. Chance for Olympic to come forward here. Jane Hussain takes the touch back. Arid pass there, but Fox has it. She looks to play it forward. Hadjik cuts it away. Lakardin backwards to Kukovic. She'll look all the way back to Hadjik. Back out wide to Kukovic. And play goes out there for a throw in. So play continues here. Throw in for the Blues is now Lisa Macrilos. Grace Doty gets it out of play though. So throw in to Hellenic. Thrown in by Kukulis. Now out here to Shaquin Desach, but almost dispossessed by the Macrilos. Pierre Kalakis gets to it, looking for a teammate to get to it. And instead, it's picked up by Ali Macrilos. Chance now for Hellenic coming forward. Elikardin out to Ali Macrilos. Now back Tom. Away from Jane Hussain and rides the challenge of Shaquin to Sash as well. Back Tom now, chance from this free kick. Looks first time for Sophia Macrilos. Big swing, no ding from Shaquin to Sash and Zed comes out wide. Nikes look to run away from Panieris. Georgia Hadjik leaves her post. Now Nikes to Sash playing it forward for Jane Hussain. She's got Panieris in front of her. Panieris will get to this ball and goes out of play for a corner. So possible threat to come in this position for Olympic. Pierre Kalakis to send this one inside. In comes Kalakis with a delivery. Gets good weight onto it. Inside for Shaquin Desach and the Macrilos forced to put that out. Corner kick once again. So repeat entries now for Olympic to try and turn the screw. Here comes Kalakas' delivery. Shaquin Desach in the front post. Can't quite get to her return ball. Heavy Panieris out to Mariah Peyramis. Puts it forward to Sophia Macrilos. Now backward to Lisa Macrilos. Ball wide, intercepted by Grace Amity. Anastasia Kukovic. We get off to the second ball. Looks down the line for Jemima Milikardin. Gonna come past Maria Roussos and looks to have done that. Staying with her. Roussos trying to pressure Carden out. So eventually, throw into Hellenic. So 10 minutes already played in this second half. And will be a double change to come for the Blues. Ellie McCrillos and Maria Baramis coming from the pitch. And their replacements are going to be Mosca Papadakis and Tani Henderson. So Ellie McCrillos off, as well as Maria Baramis, and on their places is Tani Henderson and Mosca Papadakis. So changes for the Blues as well. To Hellenic here. Sophie Fox trying to come outside. Lisa McCrillos, ball goes inside, dangerous, as needs to be cleared out of play. Inside ball now. Jemima Miller-Carden, tackled there by Fox, and referee agrees. Free kick to the Blues. Chance for Beck Tom to strike from here. She's an accomplished goal scorer. Scored the winner against Mindle last week from perhaps a similar range, just a bit more central, and that was an open play. Beck Tom comes with a long delivery, it goes through, header comes in, Jemima Miller-Carden, and Parryman makes a save, gathers that one. Tiffany Parryman kicks this one forward. Fox competes strongly with Beck Tom, and Roussos runs out to it and comes off of Roussos and out of play for a Hellenic throw. Cougar was down, but Shaquin Desach gets to it. Down the line it goes. Now Georgia Hadjic. She goes for a searching ball. Grace Doty stands in her way. Now Beck Tom. Beck Tom now forced to play it through. Sophia McCrillos, a chance out wide. Grace Doty with her. She wins it well. And puts it out into touch for a throw. Go the way of Hellenic. Henderson turns away from Roussos. Shaquin Desach gets front position. Puts it out for another throw in. Inside it comes. Beck Tom looking to come away, and Grace Doty just puts it out to touch once again. So Lennick with another throw. Get it done quickly. Jemima Miller-Carden. Here is Hadjic. Beck Tom looking to thread it through. It's a good pass. And Parryman comes out, makes the gather. Neutralizes that one as Paneris gets to it. Hadjic, Evie Paneris. Takes the armband as well off of the departing. Departed Ellie McCrillos. So Evie Paneris, the captain at the moment for the Blues, is Carden. Beck Tom out to the Blues skipper. Evie Paneris forward. Jemima Miller-Carden. Headed away by Pablo. Sophie Fox hoofs it forward, looking for Jana Sain and Mary Coombe, and plays it over to Kukovic with a lot of time on the ball. Olympic not really committing too many players forward to try and contain the Blues. Now Pierre Kalakis slips away from Henderson. A ball forward, finds James Saint. Look to come at the Blues defense. 3-on-1, not in the Reds' advantage. It's the Blues defense outnumbering her, but Jane is saying as well to win it now. Henderson does well. Gives it away though. Grace Amity. She tries to play it forward, but to no avail. Harry Coombe. Back to Taya Hartog. Less than half an hour to go now in this contest. As ball comes out here for Millikainen. Pierre Kalakis with possession, trying to turn away. Tackle put in there, and referee says throw in to Olympic. So substitution to take place as well for Darwin Olympic, coming off Pierre Kalakis, and she's replaced by Yolanda Kanyai. And so thrown back in by Roussos and put out a play by Kukovas. So Kanyai on, Kalakis off. Is this the change required for Olympic to try and turn the tide? What has been very much a Blues dominated game. Thrown back inside, it gets immediately to Kanyai. And now Shaquin Desach pushed off it by Beck Tom. Jemima Millikainen now to Sophia Makrilos. Grace Doty the other way. Shaquin Desach, the two 11s compete. And Hadjik was the other. And Nikes Desach gets out there as well. Paneris with her. Paneris has a good win. Looking down the line for Mosca Papadakis. Looking to take on Grace Doty. It's cut off there. Ball looking to come the other way. Nikes Desach. Looking to go first time perhaps, and Mary Coombe did well. So Jana Sane was in some space on that far side. Now Mosca Papadakis. Ball comes centrally and it finds Beck Tom. Ball across the other side looking for Tani Henderson. Looking to burn away from Maria Roussos. Tani Henderson coming forward. Grace Doherty. And goes out of play for a goal kick. Goal kick for Olympic with just over 25 minutes to play. Short one taken to Pablo. Grace Doty further out. Yolanda Kanyai off the knee. Dangerous here because Sophia Makrilos is lurking. Yolanda Kanyai goes forward. Sophie Fox there with Anastasia Kukovas, and goes out of play off Fox, and it's a Hellenic throw. Inside now for Jemima Millikainen. Back now for Hadjik. Deflected there off of Fox and out of play, so it will be a throw in to Hellenic. Kukovas inside. Coming away now, Beck Tom. Just search for a pass. It's a sneaky one. Makrilos scores. And that's the opener of the contest. Beck Tom playing it through. And Sophia Makrilos scores. And After 65 minutes, the Blues have finally found the goal that was required. The deadlock has been broken despite Olympic's best resistance. It's a good ball there. Beck Tom threading the needle through Doty and Pablo, and then Sophia Makrilos couldn't really make the mistake and scores and puts her side 1-0 to the good. Paneris. So the Blues now have a lead to defend, or perhaps they're going to go for more as Papadakis has possession. Tries to switch things, and Kanyai will take the ball away. Papadakis back to Milikarden. Paneris. Now Hadjik going forward. Through finds itself to Marquise Desash. Roussos trying to get it first, and Pablo away from Jemima Milikarden. Now Yolanda Kanyai traps it. Looks out the wide for Nikis Desash. Heavy touch there by Nikis, and now Tani Henderson has possession. Looks up for an option. Goes inside for Lisa Makrilos. Now Shaquin Desash gets there first. And Tani Henderson just plays it out for a throw. Olympic throw. Players stayed to ground. On this near side, Nikis Desash. She seems to have played her last, so she'll be coming off. And coming on is number 6, and Hyonia Koulakis. So number 13 off and number 6 on. Shaquin to Maria Roussos. Now Sophia Pablo. She's looking on the other side for a teammate, but no one presents. Now Evie Paneris and the Blues can attack again, but look at that. Pablo reads the ball well. She goes out wide, finds Sophie Fox. Inside ball. Pablo overruns it slightly. Grace Doty. Sophia Makrilos gets the right side of her. Now back Tom. Fancies one perhaps. Plays it out wide looking for Tani Henderson, but she was in an offside position, so Lex just to let it run. Parryman short to Pablo. Way out in this wide side. Babadakis puts it out into touch, so Olympic throw. Sophie Fox trying to trap it, but Paneris is there. Now Beck Tom sends it forward. Here is Sophia Makrilos, but offside flag is her worst enemy that time. So offside free kick to Olympic. Lisa Makrilos. Back it goes to Coombe. Pressured there, Papadakis. Oh, sorry, Kukovic, I should say, by Hyonia Koulakis. Now Tani Henderson. Beck Tom looks to find Jemima Miller-Carden. Through on goal, she looks to be. Rustling through on goal. Carden shoots, and it's a great stop by Parryman. Ball stays alive. Tani Henderson crossing inside and gets a deflection off the front post. So corner kick to Hellenic. Less than 20 minutes to go. Comes inside, but fortunately it went outside before it came in. So goal kick to Olympic, just taken quickly. Grace Doherty trying to get it forward, but can't quite come off there. Roussos competing with Papadakis. Back Tom, ball comes inside. Krylos takes it down. Pablo trying to clear her lines. Eventually, Shaquin Desash tries to get it out. Vidakis to Makrylos. Pablo's back there. She gets it to Grace Doherty, and she does some clearance work. Panieris with a good header. Lisa Makrylos competing. Maybe Panieris. Wide to Georgia Hadjic. Forward set. Oh, Lisa McCullough trying to turn away from Amity. Amity's got time to keep it alive. And it goes out of play for a Hellenic throw. Still stayed to ground here for Olympic. Perhaps some treatment required. Remains to be seen. Nothing's been called for just yet by the centre referee, so perhaps he just needs a moment for herself. So the Olympic player back to her feet. So we've got just under 14 minutes to go. Side here. Tani Henderson. Cross comes inboard looking for Sofia Makrylos. Takes it down through the legs of Papadakis. Maria Roussos just kicks it wide, plays it out. Throw into the Blues. Kukovic to take. Now Lisa Makrylos. Roussos is there to keep it alive. Trying to play it out into touch. Referee signals Olympic ball. So Shaquin Desat trying to keep it alive. Goes off of Olympic. For Olympic, I should say. Their throw. Came off the Blues. Roussos back inside it. Kukovic hits it out once again. Jemima Miller-Carton with the ball at her feet. Looking to send it down the line. Papadakis gets right side and gets the cross in. Grace Doty. Now Shaquin Desash gets a good weighted clearance onto it, but it comes to the feet of Beck Tom. Now Sophia Makrylos, chance to spin away from Pablo. Makrylos still enters the box, has a shot, and it hits the side of the bar. Comes back inside. Melikardin. Papadakis. Comes to the feet of Kanyai, and now Pablo to Jane Hussain. Sophie Fox. Ball goes wide and it's errored. It goes to Papadakis and now Beck Tom. Shaquin Desash arrived and gave it a mighty hoof away. Magic to Paneris. Goes out of play for a Hellenic throw. Paneris inside for Tani Henderson. Back to Paneris. Grace Doty arriving and hoofs that up into the night sky. Georgia Hadjic controls it down. Now plays it across to Anastasia Kukovic. Taya Hartog. Kukovic. Looking down the line, Papadakis. Gives it away to Shaquin Desach, and she looks wide on the other side, but only finds Paneris of the Blues. Paneris popping it through to Tani Henderson. Referee says that was offside as Olympic get another offside free kick with just over 10 minutes to go. Chance for Olympic to get it into their attacking half. Pablo to Fox. Looking for Hyonia Kalakis and Kukovic just gets it forward. Papadakis back to Mary Coombe. Now Taya Hartog. Evie Paneris. Mr. Makrylos. Further on coming run for Tani Henderson. Streaming forward. Chance to get a ball inside here. Henderson pops it in looking for Sophia Makrylos, but Grace Doherty clears it out. Shaquin Desach out to Yolanda Kanyai. But no teammate there to get on to the end of that one. Back to Taya Hartog. Mary Coombe. Now Tani Henderson looking for the run of Lisa Makrylos, and she seems to have gotten the right side of Pablo. Grace Doherty now in front of her. Makrylos, oh, and she strikes, and she strikes over. With less than 10 minutes to go, Lennox still just with that 1-0 lead. Second goal would And in the context of this game, you'd like to think put the game to bed. They should have had some more goals, certainly to their name at this stage. Hellenic. It's not to say Olympic haven't done some good defending, but Hellenic have missed a couple golden opportunities as Grace Doherty comes out to Maria Roussos. It's a heavy touch. She takes it away from Jemima Millicarden. Being pressed, the Olympic defender here. And the referee gives it as an Olympic throw. Took his time to decide that one, and that time it's a Hellenic throw off the blue, off the Reds forward. Kukovic. Off of the Hellenic player, now to play for a throw. Yolanda Kanyai. Seems to be a free kick given in favour of Hellenic, so chance to put a ball of some danger into the box. Kukovic. Papadakis looks to take it into the box, but now it's cut out by Olympic here. Yolanda Kanyai looking down the line, but her pass is a little off target, and that goes out wide for a throw to Hellenic. Kukovic comes backwards. Now central for Millicarden. Lisa McCrillos turns away from Jaina Sane. Now, Evie Panieris skips away. Tani Henderson's out wide and cleared out of play by Klasaik Tasach there. Throw into Hellenic. Tom sends this one forward. Pablo with a good header. Jemima Millicarden. And referee will pull that back for a free kick. So Peck Tom might fancy her chances here to perhaps go direct to goal. Does send it goal bound, and Parryman makes a good gather. The tried and trusted AFL player by trade. Is also playing her first season of not just Women's Premier League, but first season as a goalkeeper in the league. So she's made some heroic saves as well to certainly keep the score down to just 1-0. Pick off there by Sophie Fox. Hadjik inside for Coombe. Looking to take it away is Evie Panieris. The other way, Grace Doherty. Now Sophie Fox. Finds Yolanda Kanyai. Goes to ground there, referee says play on. Ball sent forward by Lisa McCrillos. Pablo. Lisa McCrillos. Looking to thread it through to Sophia McCrillos. Chance for the forward to go in. She plays it across to Tani Henderson. It's a one-on-one race. Good block there. Grace Doherty off the head there. Keeps it out of the back of the net. Lissay Desarch just runs it out of play. It will be a throw-in to Hellenic. Less than 5 minutes to play of regulation time. Tani Henderson inside for Bechtom. Ball looping inside, and Parryman makes a gather there. Hoosa forward. And now Amity looks to play it forward. Hadjik the other way. Here is Bechtom. Pablo cuts it out. Shaquin Desach in defense there. Ball goes backwards. Parryman can make the catch and look to redistribute. Plays it forward. Here is Jaina Saint. Looking to get it through, but Miller-Carton catches it off. Good defensive duties there. Paneris down the line. Finds Henderson. Over the top ball. Pablo now. Grace Doty. Just looking to run hard. Papadakis is with her. The Reds might be caught out in defense here, but they've won it back. Olympic. Now Grace Doty, a chance for the defender to make a streaming run inside. Oh, she falls down. Mary Coombe can now come away. She comes wide to Oscar Papadakis. Inside ball for Carden, and trying to get it forward to Bechtom, but Pablo's there and she just sees it out into touch. Throw in. Darkus sends it inside. Parryman will come out to make the claim. Gets it down. Bechtom intervenes with it. Bechtom eventually gets the header. Jaina Sane closed down there by Jemima Miller-Carton. Now Bechtom inside. Still with Bechtom. We're going to play out in front for Tani Henderson. And offside is the call there. Tani Henderson obstructing. Although she wasn't the player offside there, Lisa McCrillos running through on goal. She was onside. Tani Henderson was offside. And, of course, with the new offside rule that's been implemented, it's been further amended for the NT rules. If a player is in the vicinity of impacting a procedure of play, it will be ruled as offside. So, henceforth, Tani Henderson, the flag going up against her. And Grace Doty just pops out of play. Throw in for Hellenic. So less than a minute to play now. It is Hellenic with that 1-0 lead. That singular goal looks to clinch all 3 points for the Blues. It's a good finish by Sophia McCrillos, the marksman, and her strike will look to be the difference as Roussos throws it back in. Pressuring now, Roussos, Papadakis, Grace Doty further forward again, just out to open acres. Abby Paneris, given away by two Jaina Saint. She can come away here. Chance to send this ball inside and an opportunity for Olympic, but Hartog comes out to collect it. Reach the end of regulation time as Bechtom has possession. She now comes wide. to Papadakis. Looking to send it beyond, but Roussos blocks. And now Papadakis once again down the line. Fox the other way. Grace Amity. Backwards she goes to Jana Saint. Now Grace Amity. She wants to try and get it forward. Shaquin Desach now. Chance from distance, and Taya Hartog makes the comfortable stop. Referee has a gander at the watch. And Hartog gets it forward, but only as far as Jana Sain. Cross look to come in there. Yolanda Kanyo was free, but it was blocked off. Lisa McCrillos combined with Evie Paneris. Sliding in there was Fox. Beck Tom further forward. And now Papadakis looks to come out to this one. She looks to get past Maria Roussos. Papadakis gets past Doty. Sophia McCrillos. Chance here for the sharpshooter to Papadakis on the left. And it's narrowly wide. Goal kick, but that could be all she wrote here. As this game looks to be in the very dying embers. Harriman short to Pablo. She looks to come out of defense to try to. In fact, Tom's cut it off. Now Papadakis. Yolanda Kanyai comes across and looks to play it wide. Paneris, good cut out. Jemima Millicarden back. Kukovic. Here is Papadakis. Referee has the whistle in the mouth, so perhaps one of the final plays of the game. And the referee blows and says that's all she wrote. 1-0, the final score here. Only one goal could separate these two sides, and it was the sharpshooting Sophia McCrillos, number 10, who found the back of the net for Hellenic. Gives all 3 points to the Blues in their first win of the season. Olympic, a narrow loss, but they were good in large parts to hold them to a tight win. 1-0 final score here. We'll have a quick break, and then on the other side of that, we have a men's Premier League match to end the day of football, and that's going to be between Casuarina and Darwin Heart. So a quick break, ladies and gentlemen. On the other side of that, men's Premier League. Don't go anywhere.